Sports School for the Sparks annual charity South West Ball. Sparks is a fantastic charity that does lots of work into medical research for young children.
I've donated a prize for the event, so it's just nice really to see it in person.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the absolutely fabulous ball here at Bristol Grammar School.
Please welcome Mr. Toby Pinn.
And we're straight in with lot number one. We've got the fantastic Bristol Rugby Barbecue with Mark Sorensen. So look at that, prime fillet. Turn around, look at that. Who's got £200? £450, £500, £650, new bidder, £650, £700, madam. I've got £700 here, have I got £750 anywhere else? £750, £750, £800, madam, £800. I want you to take him home, £800, madam. Going once, madam. Going twice then, your last chance, selling to this gentleman at £750. Yours, sir, round of applause.
It's incredible. Just how generous people are, just how far they'll go to help out. It just gives you such an amazing feeling when someone goes out their way to give you something which they don't really do. It's amazing.
I could see the people enjoying themselves and contributing, you know, as much as they can to the cause. And I think we're in line to raise around about £40,000, which is a significant amount.
Excellent people here, well attended, and raising a load of money for a good charity. So far, so good. Really enjoyed it.
Had a great evening. Hopefully, lots of fundraising, and yeah, had a really, really good time.
It's really hard to watch such a good friend live a life that isn't everything they wanted for their children. They can't do anything for them.
And I need some real hushing out because we're going to hear from a very special lady. We're going to hand the microphone over to Tanya Wheeler.
My twins have AT, which is a very rare condition. It's neurodegenerative, but at the moment they're barely able to walk and they've just started using a wheelchair. So things have gone downhill for them, and research into paediatric conditions is pretty poor in the UK. Medical research for these kids, it's the only way that things are going to get better. A research assistant for a week is about £500. But whatever you can donate, please do so. Thank you for your time tonight. Thank you for supporting my lovely friends in the committee. And have a nice evening. Thank you.
It's really terrible that people don't really understand quite the challenges that a lot of parents face in this country, raising awareness and raising some money as well. So it's really good.
When you see another pair of you suffering from that, it's a really difficult time and it makes giving something mean something.
We just want to keep getting better. We just want to keep getting more money for the charity, more fun, just more brilliant.
We're running out of venues for the big enough. And that's the problem, so yeah. We actually get 25,000.
Please give a warm welcome to Mike Jones!
On behalf of the committee, I'd just like to thank some really important people without whom this evening wouldn't have been possible. Firstly, our generous sponsors, Burgess Salmon, Skanska, Lloyds Bank and HH Global.
I chair the local committee, which is all volunteers. We meet on a quite regular basis and do all we can to promote Sparks and Action for AT, and more importantly, children's medical research UK spends a relatively small amount of money on children's medical research.
We hope you're having a wonderful evening, and we also hope there are some dancing queens out there, because dancing is now the name of the game. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome ABBA Revival.
It's been a fantastic evening here at Bristol Grammar School. A lot of money's been raised for a very good cause, but all charities can use the extra money whenever they can get it. So please donate whatever you can, whenever you can.